Heading into my first Barry's Bootcamp class. It's gonna be quite interesting. Good morning guys, what's happening? What is going on? Welcome back to another video. Today is a special video. So some of you are aware, I'm doing my 100 days of sweat. I'm actually at the halfway point. Yesterday and today is day 50 and 51. We're pushing forward. Today I've been invited to an event with Lululemon and Barry's. I've actually never been to a Barry's Bootcamp class before, so I'm a little bit afraid. I've been up since 6:30 this morning. It's almost 8 o'clock. It's almost time to head in and see what they got. I want to like film bits inside. I understand there's like a red room, there's like loads of pumping music, there's like a HIIT class. I'm not sure what's going to happen in there. I am a little bit nervous. You would have thought after 50 days of sweating that I'll be a lot fitter and it'll be a lot easier to do stuff, but probably just going to be as difficult as any other workout. And I don't really go to classes that often, so time to see what it's like. Okay guys, heading into my first Barry's Bootcamp class. It's gonna be quite interesting. Well, guys, just finished my first ever Barry's Bootcamp class. It was super duper sweaty inside, however. Lululemon have gifted me this new top. It's a collaboration between Barry's. I actually bumped in one of my friends, Fraser. He was inside.
Yo.
What did you think of the class?
Oh my God, it's so hard. So good though. Right.
So that was my first class. Do you think as a first timer going, was that like a tough class? Was that a not intermediate? Like
that was tough.
Was it tough?
Like, look at the state of me. I'm dripping.
You're wearing black?
I'm so sweaty.
I think I'm gonna get changed out of my sweaty clothes. And I might introduce you guys to the two trainers that trained us, see what they thought of the class, and maybe tell you a bit more about Barry's if you've never been. I actually really enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was fun. I enjoyed that. Good time?
Good time, but sweaty times. Like,
Tread or the floor?
I prefer the floor.
Good?
Yo!
Okay, just had a shower and I'm still super sweaty. This is Izzy.
Hi.
Do you want to introduce yourself to the vlog?
So my name's Izzy, I'm a Lululemon ambassador and I'm also a trainer here at Barry's Bootcamp.
That was my first ever Barry's Bootcamp. Was it a tough session or was it like an average one?
No, that was a signature Barry's Bootcamp lower body focus class. So you got the full package there. That was
okay, everything. So if you've never been to Barry's Bootcamp class, is that like on a level of 0 to 10? What is that?
What, in terms of like the average person going to the gym?
Yeah.
I would say it's always gonna be like a challenging class. It's usually something that people like, you know, if you've never done this kind of concept, it's definitely something like 0 to, you know, something fairly higher up the scale in terms of intensity. But that's the idea, like it's not supposed to be easy.
I feel like I'm still sweating up the class.
That is a standard symptom of Barry's class.
Oh man, where can they find you if they wanna come for a class?
If you want to come to my class, you can find me here at Barry's SW1 Victoria, Monday to Friday, 12 o'clock.
Okay, amazing. Thanks so much.
Yeah.
Guys, made it back from Barry's today. Has been super sweaty. Honestly, it's probably one of the hottest days here in the UK this year. However, it has been an awesome day. Actually, going into Barry's this morning, I wasn't sure what to expect. I thought this is going to be super difficult. I might not be able to keep up. It was day 51 of my 100 days of sweat. If you're watching this and you have no idea what my 100 days of sweat is, essentially I'm doing a sweat every day. If it's going out for a run, if it's doing a class, if it's doing some yoga. If you've never been in Barry's before, they basically do a workout on the treadmills and you swap over, you do some floor work and then you swap over again and you keep swapping over a number on the treadmill or a number on the floor and you basically swap in between that number. Personally for me, I don't really like treadmill running, so I find it quite hard. The music, some people love it, some people hate it. I guess that depends on the trainer and what their style of training is. So all in all, a good experience. The showers were nice, the atmosphere going in and out was nice. There's a phrase I keep hearing popping around, which is you don't have to be fit to go to Barry's. You go to Barry's to get fit, which I thought was a really good thing.
Heard of Barry's before,
through colleagues, through other people I've worked through in different companies.
And you hear them say Barry's is super difficult, it's super hard, it's intense.
And yes, it is hard, it's intense, but it's as hard and as intense as you want it to be. The tannoy, it is quite difficult to hear sometimes. So as a first timer, it was difficult to tune in because I walked in and I thought about what other people were doing rather than what I was doing. So I was distracted by seeing someone else rather than listening in, because essentially when you zone into your workout and your own thing, all you can really hear is the music, your own head, and the trainer. So then the connection between you and what they're saying over the speakers is a lot more noticeable. I just want to say a special thanks to Lululemon and also Barry's UK for inviting me along and seeing the new collaboration and the new clothing. It looks super cool. I actually ended up going and buying a pair of shorts from the store afterwards because I thought they looked awesome. Anyways, as per usual, I hope you guys have really enjoyed today's video. Comment down below, let me know what you thought of it. If you have any questions, let me know as well. I might be able to answer them for you. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Comment down below, let me know what you thought of it. And actually, if you have any questions, let me know as well. I might be able to answer them for you. If you haven't subscribed already, subscribe down below as well. And as per usual, I'll catch you guys in the next video. I'll see you then.